Hi, I'm Carl Schilling, and I'm the founder and CEO of the Advocacy Network, and I wanted to make a brief message for you to tell you a little bit about what we do and how we do it, and just to understand, I started the Advocacy Network about 12 years ago. It was created to protect people from all forms of financial victimization, and to date, we have saved probably over 12,000 people, a total of about $15 million. Now, we also add in there, we have a system for creation of what I like to call a financial concierge. Now, I don't want to call us an insurance agency. I don't really think that uniquely, I don't think that's really what we are. We're an organization that is trying to show people the power of the creative mind, how to increase their income, how to become financially independent through using a tool from a concept called infinite banking. The tool is life insurance, and the concept is infinite banking. Now, there's many, many people in the insurance industry out there touting infinite banking, but very few are setting it up properly, the way it was created to originally be prepared by the person who really kind of was one of the founding fathers of it, Nelson Nash. So what we've done as an organization, it's very simple. We promote financial independence. Less than 5% of our society becomes financially independent, which is a shame because everybody has that opportunity. It doesn't make a difference. That's why I wrote this book called The Middle Class Millionaire Plan. And it explains some of the strategies that we are helping. Now, we have 100% success rate with our clients. Our clients all are either attained financial independence, some are already there, or they're attaining financial independence. And it's not an overnight get rich quick. It's not snap your fingers and, you know, I'm going to be tremendously wealthy. It's a process that requires a limited amount of coaching. It requires some ability to have an open mind to maybe change the way you're thinking, because for most people that we've worked with, they continue to get the same things they've always gotten. And the reason for that is they continue to think exactly the same way. And those thoughts create the scenario they're in. So we have numerous library of white papers, got all kinds of content. I'm sitting here in the stacks talking to you now because I've been a voracious reader my entire life. And it's always helped me. It's helped me to gain knowledge. It's helped me to gain awareness. It's also helped me to author several books. But my real heart and my real mission is to help people reach financial independence. And it can be done. You know, the middle class, right up from the people making just around a little over 40,000, 50,000 a year, right up to people making 250 a year. And certainly people above and beyond that are the people who've been using this concept themselves for a long time to create generational wealth. So it's a combination. Not only are you going to find financial independence for yourself for whatever purposes you want, but you're also going to create generational wealth. It's going to go forward. It's going to keep going forward. So you're paying it forward to many generations for yourself. And that message is clearly part of our educational format. So we have a system that's very simple: learn, earn, teach, and reach. And in that process, we're teaching some of the great principles of the creative mind. And there's certain books, but now we also have audio books, so you can certainly listen. You don't have to read if you don't want to read, okay? But you can go out to theadvocacynet.com and just get the book. You'll get The Middle Class Millionaire Plan. Take a look, peruse through it. It's a short read, but I recommend you read it through. But if you just want to peruse through it, you're going to find some very interesting concepts. I know you're going to find some things that no one's discussed with you before, or things that you were not previously aware of. And that's great. And then within the Advocacy Network, we will give you a free membership, which in and of itself, the combination of all the things in the membership, that is about a $395 value. I will provide a free membership for you to have a basic 30-minute consultation just to hear what's going on, to see where you are at now, and to show you really a way that very few people are aware of. And it's not what everyone's out there constantly talking about. And you get too much bad advice. You get it through the financial media. You get bad advice through a lot of the mainstream financial advisories, the financial firms. Many, many, many of them are using manipulative ploys, using very outdated information and very outdated strategies. And we just want to speak to you so that you get a feel for what we do. Now, when it's over at the end of 30 minutes, it's your decision whether you want to go forward with us. I take on one new client a week. That's what I do. Now, I may speak to 10, 11 people before, but I take on one new client a week, you know, because, and all of our financial concierges do the same. And really, that's what we're doing. My clients actually become financial concierges. It's how they increase their income levels, and it's how they create financial independence. So again, it's worth your time. Get the book, theadvocacynet.com. Okay. Pick up the book, read the book, and then just let me know. And we can set up a Zoom meeting at your convenience and just have a 30-minute consultation. Quick and painless. Okay. Again, I want to thank you so much for your time. I look forward to having a chance to meet with you and to find out all about your scenario. Okay. Have a great day.